A time ago, someone did a comment on one of my videos, and I answered with a short comment below. My answer didn't satisfy, apparently, the question that that person had. I added another comment saying, okay, if you want a further explanation, please send me a DM, and I will try to give a Bible study and a very more extensive explanation to you or answer. And that person finally said, no, whatever I had to say, I already said it. That showed me that that person apparently was seeking, but that person wasn't willing to find. There is a big difference in these two things. When you find these kind of situations, it is not worth it to continue the discussion. But on the other side, I have been questioning myself, and I invite you to think about that. Are we actually looking for things? Okay. But are we actually willing to find answers?